The name of this plant is a yaupon holly. Its scientific name is Ilex vomitoria, and it's the only North American plant species to have caffeine in it. It was drank by the indigenous peoples, and somehow it fell out of favor. Why isn't this a drink today the same as tea and coffee? Stay tuned to find out the story on this really fascinating